The main difference between playing video games at home and live instrumented, you know, simulation systems is really the real world effects on the person. You don't really get tired playing a video game. But when you're out in the field experiencing the weather, experiencing the day, experiencing sleep deprivation, or carry the loads that you have to carry in terms of ammunition and water and so on, actually have to walk to your, you know, to your battle objective, actually have to ride and be bounced around in those combat vehicles, that is quite different. It's quite a challenge. The physical demands are such that when it comes time to executing the mission, it's quite different. The Weapons Effects Simulation Midlife Upgrade Project is basically the upgrade to the existing system, but taking it a step further. So it's about the representation of all the weapon effects and battle simulation effects that can be reproduced in the live environment for training purposes. It is currently difficult to properly represent the air assets as they should be integrated in the field. So this will be improved, basically having a realistic outcome of helicopters in play. And another significant component of the WES family of systems is the Urban Operation Training System. That is specifically being implemented now for the purposes of recreating complex urban terrain. And this is where we can have soldiers interact with each other inside buildings and be protected by buildings and have all these simulated effects represented as well. They could be affected by building damage or not, but ultimately all of these urban effects all get simulated in, including perhaps a better ability to add area weapon effects such as artillery fire, which will land somewhere in the village, to represent and simulate as realistically as possible what goes on in the urban environment. So ultimately, the entire WES family of training capability really is to provide the best, most realistic training capability as we possibly can, such that the soldiers, once trained, will not be so surprised by anything that can happen in a real theater of operation. So the benefits of having the most realistic and comprehensive training is to give the soldier a fighting chance to get ready for it.